that was shot to death in his car in Marrero. Now, this is still an active investigation, but here's what we know so far. Deputies went to La Palco Boulevard in Ames last night around 6 o'clock. That's where they found a car that appeared to be hit by gunfire. The victim was found in the driver's seat with a gunshot wound. If you have any information that could help in this incident,